Karen.
What?
Britney Spears just called. She couldn't, she can't make it. Said something about four chance.
Great. Just what we need. Just find somebody else to be a judge.
Who?
Anybody. I don't care. Find someone.
Okay.
Places, everyone. We're on in one.
Miss Henry. Alex Trebek backed out. He says he questions the whole idea seemingly.
He's supposed to have the answers, not the questions. This is just what we need.
I've done a little stage work.
You have?
It was a treat in my third grade play.
Well, I guess it's time for you to branch out into something new. Go get ready.
Where's my cushion?
Somebody please get that man a cushion!
Here's one.
Great! Where did you find that?
I took it from the king's throne.
You'll never know. So stick in that man's chair. Are all the contestants ready?
Depends what you mean by ready.
What do you mean? What do I mean?
Well, if they're all backstage, then yes, but if they're ready to interview countrywide audience, then definitely no.
Thank goodness it's just a small country. Keep them backstage. Where's the king?
He's in the reading room.
The reading room?
That's what he calls that.
Well, hurry up and get him out of there. Frederick, take your place. Close the curtains, please. We're on in 10.
Either way, I give you a 3.
about to double your money back every time.
I never.
Paula.
Simon, I wish you would be so hard on contestants. I think it was wonderful, Miss Peabody. You might have missed a few notes, or a lot of notes, and your pitch could have been up just a little, or a lot. But I think you did a good job. I'm giving you six.
Maid Hazel?
Well, I've heard better. A two.
And now for our next contestant, all the way from Los Angeles, Miss Sally Valley. Someone who uses feathers daily, dusting the furniture, Maid Hazel.
I've heard better. I give her a 2.
And now for our next contestant, all the way from New York, please join me in welcoming Kanisha!
Yo, Cole.
Whatever. I'm gonna do a rap I wrote myself. Yo, Fred, give me a beat.
That's Frederick.
Yo, whatever, give me a beat. yo, king, you better pick me. You better pick me. You better pick me. Yo, king, cause if you don't, you'll regret it.
Well, that's a threat if I've ever heard one. Let's see what our judges have to say about it. Simon.
I'm almost afraid to say what I think about. Almost. I think your rap should be wrapped up in a newspaper and burned. You laughed off any stage in New York and you should be laughed off this one. I'll give you a 2.
Kanisha, a future queen wouldn't be violent.
Yeah, but it made me angry. When you make Kanisha angry, she goes in crushing mode.
Paula.
I talk a little dance. I lied to rap. I give you a 7.
And Maid Hazel.
Well, I've heard better.
Is that all you're going to say? That you've heard better?
Well, I have. I give her a 2.
Thank you, Kanisha. And we'll be back after these messages. Oh, thank God it's the last contestant. Hosting is very exhausting. Stage, I will announce the winner.